Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the value of a derivative at a given point by using Casio calculator. First, we press Shift, Integrate to obtain differentiate, followed by the function 3 to obtain x, press alphabet and the button containing x, square plus 5. For the given point, press comma and the value 2. Press equal, we will obtain the correct value as we can see here. Next, we have fraction. What we have to do here is insert bracket for both the numerator and also the denominator. So shift integrate to get differentiate. We should ignore this bracket given by the calculator. We should add the bracket ourselves. So we have 5 alphabet x square plus 1 close bracket. For fraction, we can use the fraction button or divide. Bracket 4 alphabet x minus 3 at the point 2, so comma 2. Press equal, obtain the correct value as we can see here. Last example, shift integrate to obtain differentiate, shift ln to obtain x to the power. So we have alphabet x times function sine x. We have to bear in mind that the calculator using degree, but what we need here is in terms of radian. So we should convert to radian. How to convert? Press shift answer and we choose radian number 2. Press comma to input the point. So we have 2 shift exponent pi and press equal, then we will obtain the correct value. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.